check out this awesome texture down here. There's obviously a lot of erosion over time has created this. It looks like sand, but it's rock. We love this spot. We cannot wait to get back.